sir, or your family, sir, please?
My name is Dean Ball. My husband, Charles Ball, retired from the U.S. Navy after 22 years. He loved to brag that he had been equivalent around the world 7 times. He was also in submarines.
My name is Debbie Royals. I got it right that time. I'm retired Navy after 20 years.
You know, the Air Force, I served during the Korean War.
Chris Davenport, U.S. Navy, 89-92, Desert Storm.
Robert Shoulders, U.S. Army, Vietnam.
Lee Jones, U.S. Army, South Pacific, World War II.
Harvey Deering, U.S. Army, and the Far East Command.
And Chris O'Sullivan, 75th Airway, in the Hill, Utah Air Force Base.
Barry Payton, U.S. Army, Desert Storm, my dad served in Vietnam.
Brian Weeks, United States Navy, I served aboard the USS Paul. And the Southeast Asian Desert Storm. My father also retired from the Navy and was in Vietnam.
Robert Salzer, Army, 173rd Airborne Brigade, Vietnam.
And Charlie Bowen, U.S. Army Signal Corps.
John Biden, Air Force during the Vietnam era.
Bill Taylor, Air Force, Vietnam era.
James McKelvin, U.S. Army, Korea.
Hunter Douglas, 2nd Battalion, 206th Armored Regiment.
Richard Osborne, U.S. Army, Vietnam conflict.
Bessie Guy, my husband, O.C., served in Tsingtao, China, in the Marines.
I'm the widow of Ross Barnes, who served in 2 different spots in Korea. In intelligence and in serving, carrying food to the radar station on top of a mountain.
Clifton Gavin, U.S. Army, spent a journey.
Bill Rothwell, U.S. Army, taken in Vietnam, 67-68.
My husband was in the Army Signal Corps, and then after he got out of that, he came to join the Air Force.
Tell us his name.
Donald Close.
First mate, my husband, horrible. World War II. Started to fight.
T.W. Short, Army. Cold War, Germany.